No, no, what's just, no, okay. You're wrong.
What is it? Look it up. Why is it rational? Guys, is this rational?
Look it up.
Guys,
smart ass.
Guys, no problem.
Look it up.
Okay.
Look it up.
Okay,
now.
I am.
Now, he's accusing me.
You said 10 minutes ago.
It's an irrational fear.
You said 10 minutes ago. You said you don't like Islam.
I don't.
So what does that mean?
That's rational.
What does that mean?
Rational.
Brother,
there's a difference between rational
liking and
disliking.
Liking and disliking.
Listen to me. Listen. No, stop. Ali, wait. No. There's a difference between rational and irrational.
Okay, tell me.
Irrational is a phobia.
No, it's not.
Go on.
Arachnophobia is an irrational fear of spiders.
Okay.
Irrational. There's a difference.
So let me ask you,
I have a rational dislike of Islam because I know what it's about. So there's nothing to do with an Islamophobia which suggests that there's an irrational fear. Mine is 100% rational. I do not like
I know.
It because
okay.
all it does is spread hatred and domination over non-Muslims.
Say how many Islam women is here.
Phobia.
Hold on.
Tell me what, wait.
How do you know
wait
that
minute.
Islam
phobia.
Actually spreads hatred?
It's everywhere. Come
okay.
on.
Okay,
in
no,
the
they
Quran.
Were, they were, they were. No, hold on, hold on.
The Quran.
No, let me stop you there. Let me just stop
kill
there.
Kill the Kufar wherever
there.
You find
let me just stop there. Let me just stop
no,
there.
I'm telling you.
You said it. Once again.
I'm giving you an answer.
You said it's everywhere.
Yeah.
Media.
Wherever Muslims.
Press. Yeah.
What?
You hear it on the news all the time, isn't it?
Yeah.
Just Islam.
Yes.
Yeah. So anything
that's
that happens, it's blamed on Muslims, isn't it?
Because you're doing it.
Forget about the IRA.
You say Allah has said, wait. IRA. You know,
270 million Islam
died. You know what terrorism means? Look it up in a dictionary.
Yeah,
what terrorism means.
What Islam
do you know what terrorism means? Your actual behavior in itself is actually very terrorist.
Sorry?
Do you know that?
Am I scaring you?
There you are.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm actually
you're a grown
very
man.
No, I'm not.
You don't look afraid, because usually if you're afraid, you will go away.
My heart's pounding. Do you want to feel
can
my chest?
Can I suggest you go
my heart's
away
pounding.
From
are you
sexist?
Are
afraid?
You saying a man can't be scared?
It's a bit windy.
Look how many Muslim women are here. Nobody. Muslim women had no right.
There's a lot of Muslim women here.
Yeah, but how many Muslims here? They have not the right to speak.
I'm going to look at the definition of irrational.
Yeah.
Who said women in Islam have a right
show,
to speak?
Show, this is all men. All men. Only Amy is here. Only one Amy is one here.
How can you,
show
how can you
me
speak for the thousands and millions of women saying that?
But they cannot right speaking. They can't. They have no right speaking because woman in Muslim is second category.
I'm a Muslim.
What does Islam?
I'm a Muslim. That's enough for me to answer your question.
I'm gonna go. This is the definition of irrationality. The quality of being illogical or unreasonable. I'm gonna say a statement and tell me if that's. If I say I have a phobia towards white men, yeah, because of pedophilia, is this logical or illogical?
Illogical.
Or illogical, yeah? Okay, check this out, yeah?
What's phobia? Look at that.
Look, irrational fear.
No. That's an irrational fear.
So I'm going to come to you. I'm scared of white men because most white men are pedophiles. Is that rational or irrational?
It's irrational.
What's that got to
do?
Hey, Ali, wait a minute.
You have no argument, yeah? Go out. Bye. No argument. Hey, no argument. Have you argument? No. Bye. Come no more. Come here.
No, stop it.
Because
stop
it. No argument. Come, go.
Stop.
Okay.
Stop.
Has
stop
argument?
Stop
okay, it's alright. Has argument? No argument. Go out.
Stop. Here we go. Ali's gone.
He's gone
next.
Because he had no argument. No argument. Any our hero. Any our hero. Ali, where is Ali? Gone.
Okay.
Ali, where is Ali? Gone. Woman win again, Muslim men. This is very important. Is allowed to say to something about Muslim? No. No argument, she went.
Thank you so much. Cheers. Hornet's baby. Yeah, baby.
Could you read it exactly?
Do you know, it's probably going to run along for the rest of the year.
The Royal Parks and Others Open Space and Regulation 1997. As prohibiting park, subject in the provision of regulation, no person using the park. They cannot pray, but they pray. They pray, they pray. This is not possible that they broke.
About 2 weeks ago, the police stopped.
Yeah, because Amy was our hero.
She reported them, did she?
Yeah. This is. Why they cannot pray? Because Amy did this. Amy went to police, said these people cannot pray here. And what happened? After no more Muslim here. Why they ask Ali why you escaped?
Where is he gone?
Gone. Where is gone? Where is Ali?
I can't open my argument.
No argument.
He's not used to people challenging him with facts.
Now, Amy,
yes.
Could you say the exclusive interview for us, park rules, please?
Park rules?
Together with bacon, yeah? This is good. Together with bacon. Can you say...
You about burning around.
Yeah.
It's a combo. Although I do need you to keep an eye out in case somebody comes for me. Yeah. It might be crossing. Right. So, what do you want me to show you?
Pardon?
Expression of religious activity.
This is the park rules prepared by Amy. We know now exactly. Okay.
Lord, our Lord prophesies in thy name, and has our devils, and in thy name have done many wonderful works. And then I will profess unto them, I never knew you not, depart me, ye workers of iniquity. On the day of judgment, Jesus coming to man, the day of judgment.
Against my
the Quran has 140
friend.
Chapters.
Yeah. No more and pray for Muslims in Hyde Park. You know about it. No, I said only because it's his park rules.
This is wrong. What are the 8 ones which doesn't have bike?
You know park rules? You can no more break park rules. Yeah, you can no more. Because before all the time Muslim break park rules.
We hate Muslims.
I don't like Islam.
There is difference.
I don't like Islam.
someone's so pocket, I'll do something.
I'm if not I say, phobia. Phobia is an irrational
I myself,
fear.
If I say I hate Judaism, for example. No, I don't hate. I believe in Islam.
Yes, and Islam is yeah.
And I believe is
Jews are the worst of the worst.
This is the problem. That's why.
And you call yourself a great Brit. You're promoting anti-Semitism.
I will tell you. I'll tell you.
You're promoting anti-Semitism.
Yeah,
all
right,
How dare you say you hate Jews?
I didn't say I hate Jews.
Okay, but why Muslims kill so many innocent people?
Listen to me. She says, listen what she says. She says that as follows.
You hate
Jews. Listen, she says that as follows.
I know. I went to church college.
Listen, bro. She says she doesn't hate Muslims. But she accuses all Muslims they hate Jews. Which means, and she says that she's not.
What does the Quran say about Jews?
You are the biggest Islamophobe I have.
You are 270 million Muslims kill people, innocent people.
What do you accuse?
If you want to call me an Islamophobe because you're ignorant, you call me one.
You are the most
I am not an Islamophobe. I don't like it.
No Islamophobe.
No, it exists.
It's a made-up word by you guys.
When I see a person like you, go.
You have no argument. Go.
There is a narration in Bukhari that says there was a companion who slaughtered a sheep, and he said, "Have you given it to our Jewish neighbors?"
270 million innocent people died. Islam killed 270 million innocent people.
What about the Crusades? What they have done?
Why? Because first Muslim kill people.
Who said? Crusaders.
First Muslim kill Crusaders.
Ali, I've got a question. Yeah. When is Goonies 2 coming out? Goonies. You make ignorant statements. You don't actually know what you're talking about. Stop harassing him. Stop harassing him.
1 million Muslims died.
Leave him alone. I know you like his cologne. Ali. How many wives have you got?
Go, Ali! Ali, go! You go, no argument, go! Ali, go! Hey, Amy, why Ali go? No argument, no chance. Ali, bye-bye, hey, bye-bye. No more coming. Speak a corner.
Absolutely, some Muslims hate Jews.
What does the Quran say about Jews?
I don't know, the Quran says defend the synagogues. It actually says defends the churches.
No,
if jihad was prescribed.
Only if you pay. Christians and Jewish people pay a jizya.
Isn't that the same thing that happened in the Byzantine Empire? According to Robert Hoyland, the Path to God. Robert Hoyland, the Path to God. He's an Oxford historian.
Oh, so?
Yeah. So the Christians are doing the same thing.
He doesn't know everything.
It does jizya apply now? Absolutely not.
My orange bag.
If you want to have a civilized conversation, we can absolutely have a
civilized conversation.
That's fine. If you want to come with the energy that you've already got,
I have plenty of energy. No, I don't have assumptions. Trust me. I've educated. I've got loads of books. I've read a lot.
I'm sure you have. And I'm not going to dismiss your concerns.
Like the Jordanian pilot, put in a cage and froze alive.
And he was a Muslim.
ISIS
did it.
Why?
He was a Muslim. And we all did. And most Muslims around the world agree. It's a disgusting, vile human being.
What's the reason for them killing him like that? Do you know, Muslims have the most barbaric way of getting rid of people.
Not all Muslims. You're making full generalization.
Islam.
Which is Islam, Quran. Islam, Quran.
Which is Islam? Which is Islam?
The whole way, you have one Quran. Yes. You have one Quran.
And do all Muslims
agree? Okay. Says the same
okay,
thing.
So tell me what Islam is. So I. So wait. So wait.
It means submission.
No, no. What is Islam?
Can you find my orange bag?
Where did you leave? It's down there.
Yeah. Marion, my own bag.
Oh, it's there.
It's okay.
But then again, you know, why do they choose? Why is rape wrong? Why is rape wrong?
Why is rape
wrong? And a Muslim is one who submits.
That's one interpretation. There's another interpretation what Islam means as well.
What's the other one?
Otherwise, it just means peace, the process of peace.
Sorry?
It means the process of peace.
Which one? Now, which one says that?
Islam submit. It's supposed to bring you peace in your heart.
So why is it, if it says that a Muslim, because it's a Muslim who's, only you are going to be going to wherever the heck you're going to go, right?
Where's that?
Well, it depends. You go to hell or you go to heaven.
You might go to heaven.
Yeah, but that's my problem. You see, and the problem is...
You might go to heaven. I said you might go to heaven. Islam has come to you in a distorted way, which I believe that most Muslims, a lot of Muslims are presenting Islam in a distorted way, especially with ISIS and stuff like that. I have nothing to say you're not
going
to go to heaven, my sister.
What's going on in Europe?
Pardon?
What's going on now? Some Muslims. It is all Muslims.
So if you give me examples, I can give it.
The migrants come across from Africa.
There's some migrants.
Put Europe on fire. Burning cars, raping people, killing Jewish people. So what? It's your Quran. The Quran tells you, correct me if I'm wrong, you are told to take over the world. Islam is the one and only. Yeah, wait, sorry. You don't know that? Do you not know that Islam is the only one, the valid religion, according to Muhammad?
It's the what? The one and valid religion.
One and only one that's valid.
I only accepted the religion that's accepted.
Sorry? Yes, Islam. Christianity. Because
the law.
Christianity came before Muhammad, yes. The fake prophet. There was Christianity, yes. Judaism, that was all before the Quran. And Muslims, I believe, because Muhammad came last, that's the latest updated version of everything. So because Muhammad said that Islam is the one and only valid belief system, and that you have to become a Muslim, everybody.
Who says that everyone has to become?
You either, well, that's, he tells everybody to spread Islam, and Islam is the one.
You can buy people to some pub.
Excuse me?
You can buy.
What are the three ways of it? A man. Men.
What do you mean?
You tell somebody to become a Muslim.
No,
when you're not the policy in this country, you cannot force anybody. Yes.
No, no, but anywhere you shouldn't force anyone. Anywhere.
Well, you shouldn't. But
there's no
according to yes, there is. Yes. Well, that was he said that early on, but then that was when he was in Mecca. But when he went to Medina, he changed his mind.
It's not true.
And he decided.
It's not true.
That's what some people say.
No, yeah, exactly. And look how many Christians.
10 million Christians.
And we had Yazidis up until recently.
They've all gone.
No,
because they're getting killed.
In Egypt.
Yes.
A lot of people don't know the law, you see.
I know now, everyone, Muslim cannot pray now.
I know that. Look, I became a racist in 1982.
Yeah, but the Muslim pray all the time. No, but after Amy, nobody can break law now.
Look, there's no right to religious assembly.
Propaganda.
Yeah. That's right. Look, Amy, over here.
That's Amy, looking right in the eyes.
Oh, big guy.
Hey, I love the red suit.
You need to go and look for a man called Suarez. He's the richest man in Egypt.
No. Can we just say this? Can we say you could be right? You could be right. Absolutely.
Can you
also be wrong?
I'm not denying it.
Can you explain? No, she's got values. She's got values to confront that she's read, and it's important. No, no, it's important not just to call them Islamophobes or anything like that. If you've got questions, no, it's fine. And I'm going to accept
them. Rationally,
I'm sure you've seen it. You've seen it, right? Right. No, and that's your prerogative. That's your prerogative. But if it might say certain, it might say something from the Quran or the Hadith, but you might not understand the context. You might not understand. Okay. So what's your first claim?
I've heard a lot of people say it.
So let's have a discussion.
Is that like when the only Christian believed in that for 1400 years?
And all of these things that you're talking about, like injunctions, like descriptions, they're on a branch of the trees, yeah? But we can't talk about, you'll never understand our view of Islam. Because the thing is, I think your question is here, that you don't understand.
So what's that? The big kid.
Does that make sense or not?
I'm 18, you're a teenager, cool. You're a man. Right.
That's why there's a lot of things I question.
You question everything.
I question things.
Don't take
about
everything.
The Muslim faith.
Everything.
I took the Shahada like a year ago, but there is things you need to be questioned about. That's why I say to you about, you know, Noah. I said to the man earlier on, how many sons Noah had? Why did Noah curse one of his sons? Why?
According to
what
Christians.
Was the reason? According to Christian, according to the Bible. I question again. You know, about God. You know, about how far God goes and how far, where it started and why would certain things that's happening, God allow it to happen?
Yes.
If God is great.
Yes.
If God is great. I'm not questioning the Most High because I know there's something greater than great. But if there is something greater than great, why do you test people? For what reason? Why?
Do you test them with death?
You know, you test them with everything.
That's right.
You know, Adam and Eve. Giving me stories about Adam and Eve. The Bible tells you about, you know, Cain was on the run. He was a fugitive. What is a fugitive in our language, in our understanding? It's somebody that's wanted, somebody that's on the run.
On the run from
and
home.
He was on the run because he was cursed. The Bible even said, because I haven't been of where the Quran said he was on the run, but the Bible even said if we are Muslim and then we quote that same thing, he was on the run. He was cast from the land that he was because he killed his brother. Why did he kill his brother? Different stories. But then he was cast and he was mocked. So he can be, so when other people, when other human beings like him see him, will know he commit murder. So he went to the land.